we're doing this.
Can you imagine the looks on their faces when we come back?
You keep talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine. We have to go back. We can't leave Gerduin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.